I don't have to be in that clunky world. There's a clunkiness to it. I had everything set up on Windows. I had my whole life on that machine. You know, my illustrations, my writing, my banking. You know, it's like being stuck in a bad relationship. It works on some level, and so, you know, you don't want to make that jump and take the effort to do it. But then once you do it, you realize you should have done it a long time ago. I'm Mark Frauenfelder, and I'm a freelance writer and illustrator.